lightning crossed the border, the border crossed me.
Why should this be a no Alex zone?
Because they're making advice that is very against labor unions and against climate activists, and I feel that we're fully on the right. And I think the interests that Alex represents are not representing the majority of people.
Muchas gracias y todo esto. I'm here today because I was one of those immigrants that were really, really upset right now because I'm one of those immigrants. I don't know where this government or Alec or anybody got this illegal alien. Dude, I didn't come from outer space, you know? I came from Acapulco. I'm, you know, I'm an undocumented immigrant that came to this country. But technically, now that I'm supposedly legal, because nobody's illegal anyway, is I've always tell people, if you want to get technical, Tea Party, be technical about this. The I didn't cross the border. The border crossed me.
What's your view on this whole conference here?
On what?
The whole conference being here.
It's a scam. It's a scam against the American people. Because the Koch brothers have done nothing but pollute this country and infiltrated our school systems. They've paid to go into school boards, to take over school boards. They're the biggest domestic terrorists this country has ever had.